curious that you're interested in diamonds and jewels. Yeah, and even Claude. Women were known to go into this trance and watch him because his feet would move so fast, so quickly that they just couldn't keep up. He didn't do that anymore. Now he lives on top of trucks, restores old airplanes. But Ken Peach, yeah, overclocking champion from North Dakota, now attempting to land on top of a truck. That is his way of telling me to just hush as he does that nice 90-degree knife edge pass at an interstate connect. I'm telling you, that takes superior airmanship, folks. And Kent Peach to pull it off, one of the best guys in the business. I've lost count. Is this the third attempt? I believe it is. This is the attempt that he actually lands it on. The other two, he swears, are not for show. But I have my doubts. Let's see, Kent Peach now. In the third attempt, will he do it? I think the odds are pretty good that he will. Let's watch as he sets it for him.
Get close to your brother. Come out a little bit, you twins. Not directly under the airplane.
And that one doesn't.
All right.
Beautiful.